This might be a bold statement, but this restaurant in Vichada Marina is the best seafood restaurant in Santorini, in my opinion. Everything is super fresh and they show you everything that's been caught, what's available, and you can have your choice of having it grilled. What's hard is actually making a decision because there are so many yummy options. In the end, we went for sea bream and corvina. Santorini is known for its cherry tomatoes, and this tomato paste bread was everything. And don't get me started on this prawn saganaki. To be honest, the calamari was outstanding, but the prawn saganaki stole the show. They debone the fish at the table for you. The service is impeccable and the food is outstanding. Super fresh, super delicious. This restaurant is a must try.